and only use less than 1 million shillings for the activities tomorrow. The rest of the money should go to supporting the victims of terror, like people like William Madu. So I requested that committee, even if they were paid allowances and so on, to be sensitive to the needs of our people in Kisumu. And I've requested everybody coming tomorrow, let us recognize and thank ourselves for a new government in Kisumu, but not in a celebratory mood. Are we together?
Yes.
Tuko pamoja? Wangapi wanakubali? Asante sana. Maswali?